I shot him 6 times. I shot him in the heart.
You can't have gotten very far. Come on.
I shot him 6 times. Yeah. This guy, this man, he's not human.
Again.
This is a WWAR special bulletin.
Police in Haddonfield have just made the grisly discovery of 3 bodies in the upstairs bedrooms of this house. It appears that the murders took place sometime early this evening. Authorities have confirmed that all 3 of the victims are teenagers, 2 girls and a boy. Police are searching the entire area for a mental patient who escaped last night from the Smith's Grove Orne County Sanitarium. He is now believed to be at large in Haddonfield. This is Robert Mundy, live.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're ignorant!
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're acting like a child!
They're coming for you! Look, there comes one of them now.
He'll hear you.
Here he comes now. I'm getting out of here.
There was someone screaming next door. Yeah, Mr. and Mrs. Elrod. His wife's always picking on him. He probably got angry and decided to start beating her. No big deal.
Are your folks home?
They are gone. My dad had to take my Aunt Ruby to Hardin County, and my mother decided to go along.
Didn't you hear?
Hear about what? Hold on.
The police have cordoned off the entire area. To repeat, 3 teenagers have been found murdered in a house in the northwest section of Haddonfield. The names of the teenagers have not been released.
I can't believe it.
I know. You know, we probably knew her.
Where did it happen?
Down on Orange Grove.
That's right down the street.
I know.
Police confirmed the girl was rescued as she fought.
Sally, I can hear the sirens coming.
They said the guy got away.
Do they know who it was?
No.
Oh, God.
Alan? Alan?
What's wrong?
Alan?
Who is it?
Alan? Where are you?
Who is it?
Gary Hunt of the Haddonfield Police Department says he believes the suspect will be apprehended within a matter of hours. Neighbors say they heard screams during the early evening, but attributed the noise to the usual Halloween.
Inside,
Alex, give him a room, will you please?
All right, take it easy. We're going to go to the clinic, all right?
Don't let him go to sleep.
It's okay.
Hey, you know this chick?
Yeah, her name's Lori Strode. She goes to school with my little brother, Ziggy.
Her old man, Strode Realty?
Yeah.
Okay.